Craig Lowndes was going to be the guy who was going to pressure, but as you can see on the Zinger replay, Courtney, good pass at turn one. Craig must have made a little mistake there, and he's got a run on him, as you can see now. Good braking from James Courtney. Nice, under control. Got it turned in. Gave Craig no room on the exit. No